What is up, Collector Crew? ShinyCollector98 here. Today, as you can tell by the title, we have a new video series. Really, the only video series on this channel, aside from my Shiny Badge quest in Heart Gold, which I haven't advanced in almost a year. In this series, I'm going to challenge each of you, yes, you, the viewers, to a specific Shiny hunt. Most of the time, these will be full odds, however, later on in the series, I might do some method ones if I can find a challenging one. Videos will go up on the first of each month, so you have that entire month to try to get your Shiny target. Once you have gotten the Shiny, you can send me either a YouTube link to your Shiny video or a picture of your Shiny to my Discord or Twitter direct messages. If you do send a picture rather than a video, I'll need it to be in the Pokemon summary screen showing the date to ensure it was obtained in that month, and have a piece of paper with your username on it. Then I will showcase all of this month's Shinies found at the beginning of the next month's Shiny Spotlight video and use a random number generator to select a winner. This winner will receive a signed Burning Shadows Shiny Ralts card. Each person can only get one entry for the raffle, even if they get the Spotlight target more than once, and entries do not carry over from the previous months. That's it for the rules. It's really simple once you think about it, but let me know if you have any questions, and without further ado, this month's target. For the first month, it is going to be a relatively easy target. It is going to be any Pokemon from the game corners in Heart Gold or Soul Silver versions. This can be Abra, Ekans, Sandshrew, or Dratini from the Celadon City game corner, or Mr. Mime, Eevee, or Porygon from the Goldenrod City game corner. If you save before you buy the Pokemon with 5 open slots in your party, you can buy and check 5 Pokemon at a time, which makes this hunt go by very fast. At the fastest, the hunt gets about 500 Pokemon seen in an hour, which is a great amount because that means that on average, it should only take about 16 hours to complete the hunt. That's it for this video. I cannot wait to see all of the Shinies you guys get. Good luck, happy hunting, and until next time, keep it calm, cool, and collected.